This man is switching this panda's cubs because mother pandas are awful. In the wild, mother pandas often give birth to twins, but they mostly eat bamboo, which doesn't give them much energy, so they can't feed both cubs. So they only pick the stronger cub and abandon the other to die. To increase the panda's population, zoos often switch cubs. They feed cubs with supplements, but they also make sure to give them to their mom so that they can grow strong and healthy.